Hello everybody, Gamer CJ here. We're going to be playing some Battlefront 2 right now. I'm going to play some Polo Samosa. I'm also going to be, like, I really want to play some Remaster too. Tried to play some the other day, but it didn't really work. I think I did this though, right? Yeah. This is a scouted ground map. I'll play the scouted ground maps last. Oh, some of these maps just don't seem to work for some reason for me. Yeah, I'm playing a lot of these, like I said, a lot of remastered maps. Standard Battlefront 2. I'll play Tandit 4, but I really like playing Tandit 4 on I'm also going to play this map that I played before. Terrorist Spiral Stair. Pretty much very good map on there. I also have some Orbital Assault maps that I'm going to install. Or not install, play. The Star Destroyer map, which I've actually played before. I'm going to play some with Wave. That's, hold on. I installed that map. No, it's not even here. Dang it. I thought I had it. I installed a map. The Battle of Endor. Or no, not the Battle of Endor, the Battle of Coruscant. Right now, I'm going to get into these maps. Since for some reason, my system doesn't like when I play those maps. Trying to mix it up a little bit with all these. Just playing like the basic ones here. Do Tatooine Orbital Assault. I'm gonna do I'm trying to delete a lot of these maps that I don't want to play. It's just I can't find the actual like name of the like the file name, like what it would be similar to. All right, one more and that's it, I guess. Oh shoot, I didn't even do this map yet. I think I tried it and it crashed. Playing standard Polis maps are. With the Empire. I used to love this map. Back in the day. I just don't play anymore. But I like playing these maps like fully remastered 2024.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Well, that was a bummer.
Fallen to our enemies. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Let let me change something. Changing the standard here. I like the new Dark Trooper model. Dark Trooper is one of my favorite models in this game. Well, I wish you could destroy that force field. I love the sound of being a war buff. Yeah, we're gonna lose unless we can get a hero.
I am not amused.
I love the Emperor.
Our reinforcements are thinning.
Respawn before they decide to recapture it. So they're doing it right now. I love the Dark Trooper.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
You bastard. No, I'm gonna use a tank. Wait. I'm gonna use a tank.
We've lost the command post. Take it back. Our reinforcements are
there. Take their command. Yeah, good thing I saw it. I want that boffin to kill him. Oh, sniper. Come on. Oh, wait. Too much enemies over here. You're gonna lose.
The command post has fallen to our enemies.
I just like the way that this area looks.
The command post has fallen to our enemies. We're losing reinforcements. A command post for the Empire. We're losing reinforcements.
Look how much points I have. This shows you that I'm really good at this game.
A command post is under hostile control. We're losing reinforcements. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Actually. Oh, I'm the last person. Or I think there might be one more AI over here. I love this unit. He's so slick. So slick. Missed. Two shooting now.
Command post for the Empire.
Yeah, I am the last guy. Could single-handedly win this match.
They're flanking us. We've lost control of the command post. A command post is under hostile control. Our reinforcements are thinning. We've lost the command post. Fight for it. Our numbers are being depleted.
Alright, whatever. Game over, I guess. They're pretty good. There's no trader because of the team. The only thing I hate is that you can't see how much, like, command posts you captured. Playing as Naboo as the droids. Very, very fun. What's funny is that, you know, this game was in Battlefront 1, but also was in this game. I don't know, I just like this map. I love being the heavy. It's just my favorite unit. Commanded. Oh, how did he miss? How did that guy miss me? And then I can do Darth Maul. I don't know, I love the standard B1s over the Super Battle Droids. Dang it. We actually lose this match. Jeez. I mean, I thought CAS could win this game at match. I guess not. I don't normally do that. This is my favorite thing. I love Battlefront. This play is my favorite. I love Darth Maul. He's my favorite. One of my favorite heroes in this game. Is there a command? But yep, there's one over here. What? Yeah, it's... I thought it was in a room. And I got it. We're winning now. Thank you. Let me play as units the mag. You were away. I really hate how you can't crouch in this game. Dang it. Oh yeah, I lost that one first, okay. No, they didn't. And I'll be a sniper because if I played a mod where you can get easy awards. But honestly, you know, this is the only real game I'll play without like real like non-class customization, I think. Like the fact that you know, this was so rare in 2005 that I feel like the sequel to this game, what was supposed to be Battlefront 3, did have fast customization. Which would be nice. I mean, I'm surprised though someone didn't actually make a mod with fast customization. And the best part of it all is the fact that I have the overall pistol. Victory. I really want them to change the victory. I wish it was like Battlefront 1 victory, but it was like blue instead of green. That would be great. Still good. 32-4. I'm gonna play as Naboo on the Empire. I've yet really to play Rebels yet, but I am gonna play Rebels soon. I've yet to play as the Rebels and the Clones. But you know, when I originally downloaded the DLC, like the, what is it called, the original mask, the original Battlefront map, like remastered maps, the only thing I hate is the fact that there's no vehicle HUD, even though I installed it.
Aren't
under hostile control. A command post is under Imperial control.
I always have we lose that area. I'm not using the fake console. You know, I might literally play as the Stormtrooper a little bit, but I don't play as him just because I like my Vanguard. I hate my Heavy Trooper. Yay, okay. Right where I was.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Let me play as a regular Stormtrooper because I really don't normally play as this type of class anymore. Let me get the rebels here. Ooh. I need help. Oh, there you go. I'm not trying to trick it out. I need help. Oh, we're losing. Because I really thought that Empire was favored in this map. I guess not. I'm going to kind of be a darkie, dark trooper. I don't mean to call him a darkie. That's kind of a weird thing to say. I know there's like a command post or something around here.
A command post is no longer under Empire control. A command post is under hostile control. We're losing reinforcements.
Jeez, we're losing. I don't understand why. Empire's supposed to kick in on Naboo. Bosses over here.
Defeat is unacceptable. Lord Vader will not be pleased.
there's got to be a reason all this stuff. Why we're losing consecutive matches like this. I don't get it. But the Empire is supposed to win. Plays the Empire twice and I lose? Like, that's something that bothers me. It really does.
A command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
I mean, it's 3-20, but still. Alright, I'm going to take over command post number 2.
Control of a command post.
Now we're losing 2. Now we're losing. Jeez, what's going on?
Take it back. Our reinforcements are thinning. We've lost the command post. Fight for it. We've lost the command post. Take it back. Our reinforcements are thinning.
I lost our luck. Man, I'm like the last guy. I'm pretty sure.
A command post for the Empire. Our reinforcements are thinning.
As long as I don't lie to the bot, die to the bot, it's fine, but...
A command post is no longer under Empire control. Our reinforcements
13...
are
14...
Control of the command post. Our numbers are being depleted. A command post has fallen to our enemies. We're losing reinforcements.
Where do they keep spawning from? Dude, how many Wookiees?
A command post for the Empire.
All right, 10. Gotta capture one more. Dude, no. Ah, come on, accuracy stinks. They're just lucky because they have a turret. And I'm like the last guy on the field. Just me. And then I can...
Fight for it. Our reinforcements are thinning. A command post has fallen to our enemies. Our reinforcements are thinning.
I'm gonna take this. I take this back. Prevent the defeat. That's why I'm a war hero.
A command post is under Imperial control. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Dude, enough with the reloading. Oh, no, 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 no. Goodbye, Boffin Spy. Nice knowing you. Right. 6 more reinforcements left. I gotta find out where these other guys are. Soldier's gone. No. Do Torrent. Alright, three. How many more are left? No, there's like one more there. Alright, there's me, and then there's one more, so let me take care of this one. I hope it's not about to fly. That's what I like about this map, though. It's not the AI are bad, it's just the fact that now I have to catch one of them.
Yeah. A command post is under Imperial control. Our numbers are being depleted.
Is there any enemies over here? Nope. Gotta recapture some of these again. I'm gonna play it as the Emperor, because if I play as the Emperor, I'll die.
A command post for the Empire.
All right, go to CT number two. Okay, there is. Alright, now the 1v1. Where's this last player? Or last AI, excuse me, not player.
A command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Only realize you can fly out of that.
A command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
And now I just need to capture number six. I am good. Oh shoot, there's someone. Oh. That's where the last player is. It's a sniper. Where are you? Come back. Come back. Let's go. Only lost once. I am going to pause for a little bit. I do have to go to the bathroom. And I'll play as Rebel this time. Quick second. Okay, so I changed my mind with this. I actually am only going to play these four because I want to get to bed early because I have work tomorrow and I don't want to go to bed late. I forgot what other maps I have on tap, but I thought of playing against the Rebels as the Rebels. They have their episode four. Rebels don't really have any special units. More of the Vanguard's my favorite. Ah, shit. Boston's pretty good. I mean, the smuggler is amazing as well. I actually wanna. Change him to a rebel pilot. I love that shotgun. That's a good shotgun. You know, I'll play the Boston Spy. As we capture these. Plays a Wookiee. Wookiees are really good at class, but I like to play them. But mostly the heavy as well. Oh, it actually worked. People don't realize how powerful this is though, in this game. I mean, I'll say the heavy trooper is my favorite too. The standard. Like when I started playing this game again, that's all I did was heavy or regular. But then I realized, hey, well, I mean, we have a they have a very good unit. I'm surprised this map, I don't know why it's not put in the original map. This is the most iconic. Accuracy sucks. We'll see what other map is. Oh, yeah, this is their last one. Double kill. Keep going, keep going. Take them down. I'll be a sniper. I love the snipers in this game. mostly the demon. I still remember the victory sound, even though I have sound off because of copyright. I remember that. Okay. Then this is the last one. Tyrus Spiral Stair is the last one, playing as the Empire. What I like is there's different levels, and you can just go on crazy kill streaks. Well, what I like is that there's different levels.
We've lost control of a command post.
Look on the turret.
A command post is no longer under Empire control. A command post is no longer under Empire control. A command post is no longer under Empire control. A command post is under hostile control. A command post is under hostile control. We've lost the command post. Fight for it. A command post has fallen to our enemies. Our numbers are being depleted. We've captured a command post.
We're losing now.
We've captured a command post. We're losing reinforcements. We've lost the command post. Take it back. Our reinforcements are thinning. A command post for the Empire.
On the sides!
Okay!
I can't get on a good enough streak for them to start saying, keep going, take them down. Like my favorite quotes. You know, we're not gonna. I don't even know, I just gotta get up. Now you get up to different mantles, like right here. I love that. Now I'm gonna play the Star Trooper actually now. I do this. All right. Oh, this is one that I do not like. Well, I don't know what I can do. Since they can't really spawn up here. You win that victory because of Moa, not me, because of...
A command post has fallen to our enemies. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Nope. Oh, there's some guys. I missed. Victory! Right. So that's it for that. Talk to you guys in the next one. Bye.